Cut the base off to stabilize. Slice in between the indentations of the pepper. This method keeps the ribs, core, seeds, and stem intact for trash. For each panel, make vertical slices evenly spaced apart, and then set aside. To complete the dice, turn the vertical slices 90 degrees and cut across.